What's up, NASCAR 15 fans? David Land here, and right off the bat, I would like to express my deepest condolences to the family, friends, and fans of Brian Clausen. I already did a tribute in one of my Indy 500 Evolution videos, but since more people watch this video, I'd like to also do it here. Just a terrible tragedy, one of the best on dirt, certainly in this era, maybe ever. And of course, today we are running a paint scheme in tribute to Brian Clausen, so that's a good thing. This is a tribute based on his Indy 500 car, but of course he runs the same scheme, or had ran the same scheme on both his midget and his sprint car this season, sponsored by Cancer Treatment Centers of America and Jonathan Bird. Jonathan Bird Catering. So very, very sad. So express your condolences and donate to, I believe he has a trust fund set up through USAC, so go and donate to that if you have the funds to do so. So on a lighter note, we're here at Darlington thanks to Gavon Dog. Now, I'm not sure how Gavon Dog was managing to type that, but there's your shout out, Gavon, and bow wow yippee yo yippee yay to you. I'd also like to give a shout out to Nald Rump. I think that's how you say it. He has tried to get Darlington in like the past three or four videos, and he finally got a strategy where he saw a guy with some upvotes and he replied. And guess what that did? It put it to the top of the heap. So you also get a shout out, good sir. So right now, if you are looking for a shout out opportunity like Gavon and Nald Rump got, go down in the comments right now and write the track and or a paint scheme you'd like to see in the next future video of NASCAR 15. And if you get the most upvotes, you'll get a shout out. It's very simple. So we're at Darlington today. I qualified not well, 41st, but I did out-qualify Regan Smith and Danica Patrick, so I would say I did something right. But anyway, this will be a long race. I think it's 73 laps. It'll probably be chaos, so that'll be entertaining for all of you guys. So let's do it. Darlington. All right, here we are at Darlington. I almost called it the action track.
Go, buddy. But, coming to the green.
This is just going to be the track of lots of problems, I think.
We can
here
do
we
this.
Go. Green flag is out. Focused. I immediately spun the tires. Continue to spin the tires. And lose position to Danica immediately. And Regan Smith, for that matter. So back to last. Fantastic. Just what I wanted to do. But I know the AI do get slowed up a bit. They have a bit of a hard time racing on a two-lane track when the AI is designed to run three wide
like
at every single
today,
track
nice
they could possibly run
focused.
At.
Car approaching your rear. First is leading by 3 seconds.
Means I might be able to gain some positions in cluster. Ooh, 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 ooh,
car up
ooh,
top,
ooh,
one back.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
He's right on you.
I about hit every wall there
on
is to hit at Darlington in that little
clear
space.
Now.
I didn't just quite clear Jeb Burton and he put me in the bloody wall. But we recover and move up the field here. Hopefully.
Three back.
Wow, I'm
just
wrecking everybody. And I got into Mr. Mears and allowed Witt to get by. Witt, of course, won the Talladega race.
In line
has
with
a
you.
Ton of views for some reason.
Car on your rear. All
not
clear.
Complaining.
Car up top, just looking.
Facts.
Car outside, trying to get to
all
your
right,
corner.
Let's use that apron.
There's 5 second gap between you and the leader.
Get around.
Car tucked in behind you.
Now let's go behind Carlington Edwards.
Looking
who
high.
Who supposedly owns this track, but he's
car
only 36
outside.
Right now.
Looking right, low.
The yellow. Yeah, it is.
Yep, caution's out. Roll out of the throttle, buddy.
Yeah. Not sure who's to fault for that one near McDowell, or maybe it's 50-50, but Casey Beer's got the worst of it. Alrighty, so we'll restart 33rd on the bottom next to McDowell, who we just had an accident with. So this
means is it, buddy. Almost at the green.
Extremely well, surely. Here we go.
Keep it steady. Come on, you just gotta be
back
smooth
underway.
And calm. 10-4.
Trying to overtake Wise before the
outside,
restart
yeah.
zone there. Didn't work out too well.
High side.
And record wise.
Closing on the bottom.
Danica almost
inside.
And we wrecked
it. Out. Back her down.
Yeah, that's pretty straightforward, I guess. Well, looks like Junior actually wrecked Danica. Silly Dale. Tricks are for kids. All right, so we're coming into the pits. I had damage and taking the left side tires and a splash of fuel. Hopefully, that will gain us some position since the car was damaged and I didn't really have a whole lot to do. So let's be more conservative on the restart, shall we?
Nice pit stop right there, just like we practiced.
All righty.
We're doing great,
let's
buddy.
Let's get
that pit
back
stop will
racing.
Make all the difference.
Now, let's be a little more cautious this
He'll
time,
start
shall
the
we?
Tail of the field.
Thanks.
Hold
my
on
favorite.
Now. Hold on. Hold on.
Favorite phrase.
Coming to the green.
On.
We can do
How
this.
Why are you telling me to hold
keep
on?
Focused. There's a 5-second gap between you and the leader.
And we finally get back to racing. We're way behind. But hopefully this gives the pack a little bit of an opportunity to spread out. We can actually do some racing this time, not just wrecking. So we got a great run through turn one on our fresh tires. Really have to slow up through turn three and four.
You're doing an awesome job today,
Stewart's
buddy.
Stewart's gonna
hold there.
Come up. Almost got. I really got.
The
stop
leader
doing
is four
that.
Seconds in front. So
surprised
you're
that wasn't a wreck. And another yellow, and another 5 minutes of waiting for the pick sequence to go by.
Right, all clear, bud.
But that didn't happen. So thank you very much, Gabe. I guess I'll just run down here. How about
He's
that?
Charging.
And my
Check
car just decided,
inside.
I don't want to run down. I said, okay, car. Remap.
We're on the left. Yellow, yellow.
I'm not sure what that was all about. Just a couple yellow cars pirouetting. And then getting hit by Josh Wise. Or not Josh Wise, who am I talking? Cole Witt. Okie doke, so we're restarting 17th. After that restart, we got 12 laps down. Going
to
start
Coming to the green,
15.
Buddy. Coming to the green.
Let's not spin the tires this time, shall we? Come on.
Okay, man. Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth.
Spun them a little bit.
The driver in first is 2 seconds ahead.
I think that was a decent restart. We'll find out here. McDowell changes lanes.
We're approaching your rear.
Gordon trying to get behind us. Ooh, ooh, ooh. All right. Thank you. The AI really having a trouble getting off of that corner. And I'll just pass everybody. Not complaining.
That's better. Come on.
Three chicken
Close
tenders
gap,
car
buddy.
Up front. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Car inside at your door.
No, no, no.
We're just
no,
as fast
no,
as him. Let's chase
no,
him back
no,
down.
No, no,
Run
no.
Run caution
no.
here.
Oh my goodness. I don't know if it's going to show, but Kyle Larson just did an incredible pirouette over the top of my car. Watch this. Whee! Spectacular. Immediately back in the back of the pack again, right around all my friends I've crashed with already today. Hopefully we
okay. Come into the green.
Do
Feel
that
your
again.
Toes, buddy.
Here we go.
Okay, let's go. We got to step it up.
And I spun the tires
coming
immediately
high.
Lose three positions.
First
four
is
positions,
leading by 3 seconds. One
five
outside.
Positions.
Car approaching high. Looking high.
Okay, now I gotta run
no
low
behind you.
Because I know what's gonna happen here on the exit of turn two. Everybody's just gonna stack up.
Car approaching high.
Carl takes that position. Away
okay,
from
behind you.
Me kind of.
Stay on the bottom.
And he goes to the bottom.
He's right on you.
Okay, Logano. Don't really need to be doing
car
that.
One back.
I think everybody behind is on fresh tires.
No, behind
just,
you.
Car
in line with you.
Just to me.
You got this. Nice work,
Not
man.
Sure why you're breaking there. That hard.
Oh, no, you're outside.
Oh, good lord. Pack racing it.
Car outside. At your door. Great save. You are the man.
I saved it today. I guess they did.
Stay down.
That was lucky.
Clear up high.
All right, I'm just gonna ride around the back. Use the old pack racing strategy. I feel like that's the way to do it right now. I'll let him spread out, and then if
the
I can get up,
start
picking them off as they string out, that's what I'm gonna do. Look at this. They just all stack up in like a big old line. I'm not sure that's entirely realistic. Okay, break early. Let them sort it out. well, and then understeer and not be able to get a good exit on the corner. That also works. Come on. Get back up there. I also don't really want to lose them. Well, I'm not going to lose them because they're going to go so slowly into one. And the car's damaged.
Okay. 7 seconds ahead to the lead car.
That means the car is even going to be more susceptible to getting into the wall, and then more damage is going to occur to my car. So I have to drive extra careful, not
okay,
only to avoid
go.
The AI
brake
checking me, but to also avoid hitting the wall anymore, because then I'll be really in trouble. I think it's just going to be a matter of getting to the second pit stop for the first green flag pit stop. Assuming we get to a green flag pit stop, because those guys are racing really hard up there. And it makes me assume that there's going to be an absolutely monumental accident here in a few minutes.
There's a 9 second gap to the leader.
Yeah, thanks for the scoring update there, Spotter. Appreciate it. It's not like I can look up on the scorecard there and see how badly I'm losing the race. Look at this. Look at the pack racing, man. I am so ready for the next game to come out, because I feel like watching their streams, it's like, oh, they improved it. They improved the AI. They made them race legitimately.
The leader is 10 seconds ahead.
And right now, they are definitely not. I mean, it'd be certainly exciting if this was the way racing was in real life, but highly impractical. And I don't think anybody would be able to afford the sheet metal to pay for racing like this on tracks like this. Okay, get it slowed down. Get through the corner. It's a very good exit. That was a really good exit, actually. And it allowed me to close in on Almirola just a little bit. Get down into turn one on that high line. The high line's nice to run when you can actually run it, but when there's just a ton of cars in the way, it's very difficult to brake early. I wait to pick up to the throttle until when I see the Darlington sign. I think
nobody's
I said that in the last
Darlington
video
today.
I made.
Gotta go get it.
That's kind of the place where you have to do it. Pick up the throttle there. And not hit the wall like that in turn one anyway. But in turn three and four, it's like lift off early, wait till you see the Darlington sign, and then hit the gas. And power off the exit for the corner. So let's put the 43 car in 43rd place, shall we? See if we can't do that. I'm waiting.
50 to go. 5-0. You can do this.
We can get a little bit better. Run through turn one. A little bit understeer. We're going to stack up here. Can I get a good exit? No. Boy, Clint Boyer's mollywopping the field right now. I don't know what he put in his engine. Probably cheating. You never know.
Nice and easy. Just keep doing what you've been doing.
Gain some positions in the pits, so we cannot achieve our goal of putting the 43 car in 43rd place. We can't put him in 40th. This is good. This is very good. Ooh, that was incredibly close, but I'll take it. Beggars can't be choosers when...
Car one back.
Running in last place.
Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast.
And we'll keep McDowell behind us. Hopefully we can keep him behind the whole way down the straightaway here. And then clear him going
into the car in front, heading to the pit.
So he's coming into the pits. Well, I guess I need to pit at some point very soon. Not very soon, but soon enough. Hamlin did not get a good exit there.
Car two back.
There's going to be some problems coming into the pits.
Looking inside.
What did I say?
Watch your rear. Whoa! Caution's out.
I literally called that 5 seconds before it happened. It was Cole Witt just randomly coming back up into traffic, and of course I happened to be right there when it happened. Typical. Alright, so this means everybody's going to be pretty much on the same pit strategy. Literally pretty much the whole field came in. So let's see how this works out. it's going to be a very long pit stop because we got a lot of damage to repair, and I'm putting tape on the grill, putting tape on the grill, not taking it off, doing the full service stop. So here we go.
Awesome job, guys.
So
great teamwork.
37.
Like I said, we got a real good car here. Just take care of it, buddy. Here we go, buddy. Coming to the green.
Pit somehow. Not sure how that worked.
We got to go to work now. We got to go to work.
Ooh, that was a good restart.
There's a 5-second gap between you and the leader.
But of course, I'm in the middle of the pack, so I'm worried how this is going to go.
Closing up top.
Drive conservative.
Car up top, just looking.
Drive conservative.
On your bumper.
Drive conservative.
He's coming high.
Conservative.
Keep
drive
a
conservative.
Good pace. You're doing great.
Not conservative. Conservative. More conservative. More conservative. More Trump, less Hillary.
Inside.
More Trump, less Hillary. Oh, hey. That was close. That was really close. How was that not a wreck? Well, that's a thing that happened, and now it's not happening anymore. And let's get going. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oops. I forgot the whole conservative thing.
He's charging. Got a car behind.
Well, I'm driving like a maniac right now. I don't know why. Alright, come on. Let's get by Mears. He tries to take that line away, and I just say, okay. Bye-bye. Let's go.
Car two back.
Let's go. Boy, putting that tape on the grill was a great decision. We've got way more front-end grip, so I can really get down to the corner.
Car in front's heading to the pit. Car closing on the inside. Leader 6 seconds
ahead. Darlington stripe. And I lost the position to Michael Waltrip. Things can't get much worse than this, can they? Hey, yeah. All right. Oh, I guess I'm continuing my rivalry
with
Danny Mack.
Do your best, man. Yellow flag. Yellow.
I lost that one. I don't know if you heard that, but a truck outside the window just honked the loudest horn I've ever seen. He must be a Jamie McMurray fan. So I thought to myself, self, do you want to pit with a damaged car and start in the back of the pack, or do you want
to
start
coming
with a damaged
green,
car
buddy.
In the mid-pack?
Coming
and I
to
said,
the green.
What's the worst that could happen?
Looking really good,
find
buddy.
Out.
Gotta just be smooth, calm, 10-4.
I'm not really sure how my car got damaged from that last crash. Guess we'll have to ask you technics.
He's coming high.
But we're going to find out how it handles damaged. Ooh, can we please, like, overtake everybody
car
right
up
here?
Top, just looking.
And it's kind of happening.
Car up high.
Be very, very careful. Very careful. Very careful. More careful than that. More careful than that. Oh, goodness.
Outside.
That was very close.
Clear right side.
Car wiggling through the center of the corner.
He's coming
just
on the outside.
The brighter. Next. Oh,
one
oh,
up top.
Biffle, what are you doing? Biffle, you trash fam. Uh-oh. All right, let's run the old Darlington. Nope, ain't gonna work.
Is out.
Well, I tried to get an advantage, and then the car just decided to not turn in the center of the corner, and another huge accident.
In and out, let's go!
Right, we're going in for left side tires, full load of fuel, and repairs to the car. I figure I can only lose one more position, so it's kind of worth it, and I can use my strategy of running at the back and hopefully not have another yellow come out, because I'd love to actually run a strategy race.
Now that's one of the fastest of the day. Awesome work, guys.
Okay,
awesome
so
work.
I'm still not
okay,
last.
It's time to
for
push that
reason.
Pace now, buddy. Stay focused. We can do this.
I'm fine with that.
Okay.
Here we go.
Coming to the green. Be on your toes, buddy.
Green.
Coming
right.
Low.
And
get the momentum.
Lost
let's go.
All the positions. All
the leader
positions.
Is 4 seconds in front. Clear left side.
And conservative. Conservative. You see that pack, don't you go try to overtake everybody. Don't you try to over... I'm trying to tell myself not to do this, and I'm doing it.
Catch your door
greedy.
Up top.
Come on, car.
He's charging.
Oh, No.
Car approaching your rear.
Casey Mears about wrecked me. Surprised he didn't. So in all that, we gained two positions. And we're back to where we started. Restart, I should say. No.
Car on the bottom, three back.
And pass by Wise.
Coming on the high side. Clear up top.
And come on.
Got one behind you.
I'm forgetting how to drive the track. Remember, Darlington logo, gas. I guess Casey is a lap down. How that happened, I have
no
idea.
Bunch of mirrors coming up fast.
Not really sure what happened down there. It's never worked out. Yeah, I just let the mirrors through because I really haven't technically lost a position by doing that. Brakes, too much brakes. In the corner, it's not gonna turn, it's understeering. Back on the throw. Alright.
The leader is 6 seconds ahead.
So we're coming to 33 laps to go, more or less. I think it's more like 34, depending on how this game counts laps. Every game seems to be different on how they count laps. Indy 500 Evo is different than this, which is different than our track, which is different than Gran Turismo, which is different than
Forza.
It's amazing how you can count things so differently.
Watch your rear.
Ooh, that's close.
Thankfully,
Mears has decided, I'm a lap down,
and
stop racing me so hard for 42nd place. Thank you, Casey. I appreciate that.
Car three back.
I'm waiting on the MWR cars to get out of my way. Out of my way. I'm not gonna get out of my way.
Car up top, three back.
Breaking.
Car approaching your rear.
Unable to pass.
Car on the bottom, one back. First is in front by 8 seconds.
Almost wrecked me. He gets into the wall again. In the corner. Try to get a run. Not gonna get a run, gonna get a draft, but that's not really gonna help too much for whatever reason. Probably because there's a huge line of cars that are also giving wall triple draft. Up the track. You get down the track, please. Thank you. And into the corner. Come on. Nope. This is the most exciting battle for 41st place I've ever seen. In my whole life. And we got understeer. And we got a terrible
exit. There's a 9-second gap to the leader.
Again, the spotter with the updates on
30 to go, 3-0.
And now we're just at 30 to go, okay. So 30 laps to gain 42 positions. Can you do it? Spoiler alert.
Car in front's heading to the pit.
Oh lordy. Really? See, this is gonna be annoying. This
Keep
is
rolling.
The
Keep
really
rolling.
Annoying part. So I'm gonna have to get around Almirola really
car
fast.
Car one
here.
Back.
Because cars are pitting,
come on, let's
then
do
it's
this
just
now.
Gonna be an
it's
absolute
to go to work.
Farce. Because I don't wanna be caught up in another wreck where Cole Witt just inadvertently tries to come to the pits and then misses and then comes up the track and wrecks. No, thank you. No, thank you, please. So I'm gonna just do that.
That's clear.
Oh, my God.
Yellow flag.
Well, clearly that was just flat wrecking him. But I took out an MWR car, so, I'm getting off sequence. Carlington leads the race. Jeff Gordon is second. Danny Patrick is third.
Coming to the green.
And I'm fourth. So let's go.
You're doing great, man.
Here we go. So I think if we go off sequence here, I think.
There's your next victim right there.
I think we may be in for a shot here. Oh, man. We're really racing hard with Edwards and Gordon here. Side by side.
Car approaching low.
Oh, that's a Darlington move.
Keep it low.
Wow, all right. So we'll take the lead. I'll take that. And now Danica is second.
Looking low.
She's not in that terrible
car approaching low.
Lady in Black quote-unquote throwback she ran last year. Exactly, what was that throwback
to? Behind you.
I'm still beating on that drum because it wasn't a throwback. No matter how many people tell me it was a throwback.
Looking inside.
Oh, no, no, no. Do not let Danica take the lead.
He's right on you.
Oh, I failed everyone.
One back, coming high.
I failed everyone.
Approaching high. Watch your mirror. He's coming up fast.
Did anyone else watch the... okay, speaking of Danica, did anyone else watch that NASCAR Heat Evolution stream with Brad Keselowski on it? And Brad, he flips to Danica, and it's like... he starts to laugh. And he tries to think of something clever to say, but not offensive.
Closing
and he's
on the
just
bottom.
Like, oh yeah, a lot of people are going to play as her. I think he wanted to say a lot of people are going to crash
okay,
as her.
Okay, behind
but
you.
I think he
far
thought
inside,
better of
trying
it.
Trying to get to your corner. Stay up
He
top.
Also wrecked Brian Scott, which I found was hilarious. So, Brad Keselowski, a pretty
car
cool guy.
Car two back.
I know some people don't think that, but, you know, whatever. So we're racing Danica Patrick for the lead. This is an actual thing that's happening. Real life, well, not real life, in a video game, but I mean,
watch your rear.
You know, get a virtual
coming
reality
low.
Headset, and it's close enough, right? So, Kurt Busch is now bullying me.
All right,
he's like,
you.
Well, you know, of the worthy Stuart Haas drivers, I really should be the one leading the race. And I wouldn't disagree with that. But we've got a lot of Stuart Haas cars actually leading the race right now. We had Stuart earlier.
Keep pushing, you gain a couple tenths
Danica.
On the car in front.
And Kurt Busch is following me now, trying to get the lead. Probably
car
will get
in front
the lead.
Heading to the pit.
Ooh, Danica came into the pits.
Left side's clear.
And I almost ran into the back of her. Ricky Stenhouse would not have been pleased with me for doing that. He probably has exclusive rights to do that, and has done it on several occasions, I've seen. There's videos on YouTube. I just
Car approaching low.
And a damaged car. And now Kurt Busch is hounding me, absolutely hounding me. So, let's not get passed.
Watch your inside.
Let's not get passed.
Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast. And clear.
What's the pit stop delta for this track? Oh wait, this is an F1.
Okay, 20 to go.
Steve Magic, like, oh, he's going to push, lad.
Low.
He's going to push, lad.
Looking outside.
Push it.
Clear right.
Come on, son. You have to push now on this outlap, now! That's my Steve Match impression. I would yell and start screaming my Steve Match impression, but my mic, like, for whatever
he's
reason,
right
his
you.
Capture program, like,
on
maxes out and sounds as terrible.
Crew chief's really concerned about your fuel.
You may have noticed that a couple times on this
at
let's
this
play.
At this lap, I want you to
I'm
come down
sure
pit road
that is.
Right
I
now.
I probably need to improve my mic.
Three back,
or I need
coming
to find
low.
Some mic settings that
closing
don't max
top.
The settings out too quickly. So I need a pit, and I don't remember what the pit speed limit is on this track. So this will be interesting. Let's enter the pits here. Oh, that was a terrible idea.
The leader's a second ahead.
I missed the pits. Oh,
Car
I missed
approaching
the pits.
High.
Oh,
he's
no.
Coming high. Come on, man, you have to pit this lap.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Car tucked in behind you.
Oh, that was so stupid of me. I know, I hear it beeping.
Good
I'm
at
gonna
that
run
fuel
out of
gauge,
fuel.
Buddy. That'll tell you how many laps we've got.
Oh. Okay, just lift off. Nope, still not gonna go in the
car up top.
Oh, you've
Whoa,
gotta be kidding
close call.
Me.
Great save, man. The leader is six
oh,
seconds ahead.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Closing
is
up
this
top.
Really happening?
Gotta have you on pit road this lap, buddy.
Is this real life?
Let's go to work now, buddy. Come on.
Yeah, I'm just going to coast around now. I've never actually run a car out on this game. So this is an experiment.
Watch your outside. One outside.
Clutch and coast.
Car up top, one back. Clear on the outside.
Oh my god. This is frightening.
You don't want to run out of fuel, buddy. Take a look at your gauge, 10-4.
Wow, there's so many races
don't forget,
I could've...
there's a speed limit on pit road.
Okay.
Looks like you're running on empty. And smart, here we go.
Well, after demonstrating how to miss the pit twice in NASCAR 15 and almost run out of fuel, we finally made it to the pit, so let's get this thing back together and probably come out very, very far back in the field. because of how absolutely terrible that was. But we may not need to stop again. We'll find out. Let's go back out.
You're one lap down. That's another lap down.
Lost two laps. You gotta be kidding me. And so this is just a salvage race at this
point. Watch your rear. Nice job, buddy. Great save. Let's get back to the gas. Fight back, man.
Well,
fight back.
That was just awful. Absolutely awful.
The player is a wave around car.
Okay, so pretty much the whole field went into the pits, but I'm still a lap behind the
race.
This
is it, buddy. Almost at the green.
So.
Come on, buddy. We've got to work for that money.
Pretty much, we're confined to the second position.
Got a car behind. You're all clear.
So let's not cause another wreck. Let's actually race clean. Start passing people. Actually, we just made a position.
Car at your door.
I guess Josh Wise is also a lap down, so that was actually important to do. Because there is another yellow.
Waving the yellow, caution's out.
Well, like that. I would assume I get the free pass even though I was the cause of the wreck, right? I'm not sure why they threw a yellow for that, actually.
He'll start at the tail of the field.
So the car is damaged, I didn't pit, and I'm still a lap down.
Hold on now. Hold on. Hold on.
Thankfully, Wise and Mears are both on the same lap. I guess Mears got the way.
He gained 3/10 on the car ahead.
That's very strange. I know he didn't. Nobody got the lucky dog. Okie dokie. Put a lap on Mears again. Get him a lap behind us.
That's
again.
It. Come around.
Pass Wise. And now just
he's charging.
Not try to wreck.
Check your outside.
No, I said not try to wreck. Okay, well that's just
put it on the left.
That's just asking for it there with the getting sandwiched like that. Wise is gonna get back around us for 30-second
right
position.
Come on, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now.
And we'll get back
one
around
lap
him again.
Behind.
And we'll just start passing a bunch of people, despite
you're good
the fact
low.
That passing people does literally
car
nothing.
Approaching your rear. Clear up high.
Wrecking people
on the bottom
might help, but I don't
just
want to do
by.
It intentionally.
8 to go.
I haven't gotten an itchy arm yet.
Watch your outside. He's right on you.
And Jeff Gordon decided to brake check me in the middle of the corner. Thanks, Jeff.
Clear, clear.
In fact, there are two Jeff Gordons in this race.
Got
not
car
that
behind.
It's so confusing. Also, they misspelled it again. Here we go. Three wide.
All right behind you.
No.
Looking low.
And we'll rub the wall. Damage the car.
7 to go.
I would call that karma. You might call it something else. Like, shut up, David. But we're going to continue. And
got
keep
one
running,
more
keep running, keep running. I'm having the best run of the whole day, and I'm a lap down, and none of these positions are counting. Because that's always how it works. Look at this. Why is there just an enormous train? Why is
watch
that
your rear.
Happening?
We're on the high side.
Car almost over-rotated there. I'm glad it didn't.
6 to go.
It would have been a yellow, and I would have brought out my own yellow, and I would have felt like a big, gigantic moron. Here we go. Three wide. And just pass a whole train of cars down the back straightaway. Come on. Bye. Hey, man, I could get my lap back.
Let him go on around, buddy.
No.
One back. Coming low.
I will not.
Check your inside.
I will not.
Caution's
do not
up.
Spin out. You can get your lap back. Do not spin out. Yeah. So that was the yellow I needed by driving like an absolute piece of garbage, but I'll take it.
The player is the free pass car.
There you
go. I finally got a lucky dog.
Lucky dog, buddy. We got a lap back.
Okie doke. Now
go,
it's
buddy.
Time
coming
to go to work.
Green. Looks really good right here. Okay, let's go. We got to step it up.
Let's see how many positions we can make up
gap between you and the leader.
Two, three laps here. Now it's time to be aggressive. How
right
aggressive can we
clear.
Be? And actually pull off passes.
right there, man.
Remember,
great
actually
save.
Pull off
We're
passes
okay.
Was the key phrase there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get him off the exit, get him off the exit. Okay, I'm going to have to get him off of turn two. I think that's where I'm going to need to get him. Come on, mate. I can do better than 39th. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go.
Nope. Car on the bottom, three back.
Cheerios car. There we go. All right. Four wide, whatever that was, three, four wide.
Car up top, just looking.
Oh, Kyle, wait.
He's going on the inside.
Oh, I can't believe we saved that.
The final lap.
37th white flag is out. Well, for me, now it is. The car really bottomed out there. They're going to really slow up here. I'm not close enough. I'm not close enough to make a move, I don't think. My 37th. Oh, am I going to be stupid here? Nope.
Circuit flag.
Understeer up. Clint Bowyer won. And Blaney's trying. And he won't get there.
Well done. Did the best we could today.
So, 37th position at Darlington. I hope you're happy, Gavon Dog. I hope you're happy. This was Darlington. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you made it to the end, because I'm doing this again because I thought this was an awful race, type Carlington in the chat. Carlington. Let's see how many people actually got to the end of the video. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been David Land on YouTube. If you enjoy the NASCAR 15 video series, easy for me to say. If you enjoy them, please hit the subscribe button and the like button. It helps me out a ton. We're almost to 5,000 subscribers, which is crazy. Thank you guys so much for the support, and I always appreciate it. So, until next time, guys, this has been David Land on YouTube, and I'll see you in the next video.